You're welcome. Today, we'll be talking about the DNA homology experiment. In this experiment, we do have two microorganisms of bacteria. The first, we would have a type of organism, a different type of organism, and another species of organism. And then both of the species will be eaten and denatured. This will break the DNA strands and make it single. As you can see, this one is thicker than this. So this will break this, and this will break down when eaten. Both of the broken down DNAs are then mixed together and leave to cool down. You mix them together and they're cooled to appropriate temperature. When both now join together, then they are said to be heteroduplex. And when they don't, if the two strands are not closely related, heteroduplexes will not occur. So when they close together, it means they are related, and heteroduplexes is formed. Thank you.